Do you like when it's all the same length here or when there's some fading on the side? All right, my hands are a little cold, so.
It's not as cold as outside.
True. Okay, it might be a little spicy. Feel the burn.
Nice.
Is there a certain length you like to fade with normally? Do you want to just leave it up to me or do you have something?
I'll leave it up to you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Cool. I feel like I can trust you.
You do? Okay. Good.
Am I right?
And short, I'm gonna use this machine, but the only thing with this one is I have to use both hands.
Sure.
So usually I like to kind of block your face from the flying hair.
I see. Okay.
I might not be able to do that so well, unfortunately.
It's okay.
Okay. I'll try. Would you rather me keep a line for your sideburns or kind of fade into that so there's no line?
I like the line.
Okay, awesome. So I'm just gonna move your head if that's all right.
Yeah, sure. Thank you.
So eventually I'm going to lean the chair back.
Okay.
And we'll do the rest of the lineup. But yep. Do you like when it's all the same length here or when there's some fading on the sides?
Oh, that would be nice.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
So I want to leave you back into the chair.
Okay.
For just 1 second.
Sure.
I'll tell you right now. Okay. Wednesday.
Okay, we're
Thursday.
Going back.
Yep.
All the way.
Can I end it? No. Yeah, we open at 10 a.m. in the morning, so the first appointment will be done. Yeah, what do you want to get done? Haircut, hair cut? What's your phone number, sir? Is it under yellow? Alright, you see that? No, well, he's not in. He works at the early season. I can't see it here. All I'm seeing the past appointments was in October 27th for now anyways.
So I can use the razor to line it up for you?
Yes, please.
Okay, and I'll give you a hot towel and everything.
Okay,
so.
Great.
Yeah. All right, my hands are a little cold, so.
It's okay. It's not as cold as outside.
True. You can lift up your chin again, all the way. So you can just lower your chin down, please,
okay.
And then go over to the side.
Yep.
Okay, and then you can come over to the center. Aftershave and beard cream, by the way.
Yes, please.
Yeah, okay, sure. Okay, it might be a little spicy. Feel the burn.
Nice.
Yeah, this weekend can be awesome.
Okay, so we're gonna come on up,
yep.
Make sure everything is nice and even.
Yes.
Yeah, looks great.
Nice, it does.
So in general, you're liking your side length. It's just kind of around, just around the outline that you want to shorten
exactly.
up a little bit, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And a little fade as well.
Sure, on the side.
Yeah.
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 Is there a certain length you like to fade with normally? Do you want to just leave it up to me, or do you have something?
I'll leave it up to you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I feel like I can trust you.
You do? Okay. Good.
Am I right?
I think you're right.
Okay.
I think you can trust me.
Okay.
I'll go pretty short, like maybe kind of the length of the rest of the beard or something is what
Perfect.
I'm kind of picturing.
Yeah, And you are?
I'm Lee
Time?
About 4 months now.
4 months?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. It's good to be able to, you know, do your passion.
Exactly.
Looking really good.
Thank you so much.
Oh, yeah.
Did you put extra white in your drink? Did you put extra white in your drink?
Okay, very nice.
Thank you.
Looking good, so here, let me just show you the back.
Please.
If I can show up on the camera.
Oh, that's amazing.
There we go.
Very nice.
Very nice.
Thank you.
You're welcome. My pleasure.
Ooh. How long have you been a barber?
10 years.
10 years. Yeah. And counting.
And counting.
And what is the best thing about your job?
I love all the different people I get to meet. I learn so much every single day, and yeah, it's a lifestyle.